blessed be your name, O God. Thank you for allowing us to be here this morning. Thank you for the grace that is available to us, Lord, to be true in this morning.
Thank you, Jesus.
We surrender all of you and let every kingdom of you show up by you. And bless the mighty name of Jesus.
Thank you.
The Bible says, when the Spirit of God comes upon your life, our God. We come before your praises as your sons and daughters. Lord, see something at our hearts. Convict us, our God. Direct us, Holy Spirit. We submit our hearts before your praises this day, Father. Use, O God Almighty, your Holy Spirit to speak unto us, O Lord. Say something to our lives. Speak something to our lives. My God, you say, whatever that you shall ask from me, it shall be given unto you, Father, we believe. And we ask for all of your wisdom of our lives. Lead us in our careers, in our education. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, and the living God, we pray. Amen and amen.
Shiloh wenu, uwakata wenu.